Hey guys, GameFaZ here. Welcome back to another Seed video. You guys have really been enjoying these lately, and I just love seeing the different worlds that this amazing game can make. So today we're going to be looking at Mixer Seed. That is a streaming platform that I actually use every Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday to live stream on. And yeah, go over there, follow me. We're trying to grow a little bit of a community there, and it's going quite well. Thank you guys so much. So yes, everything is set and ready to go. Creative mode, so we can fly around. It's on hard, bonus chests and infinite world. Seed name is Mixer. So yeah guys, like I say, I am streaming over on Mixer every Sunday, Tuesday and Thursday. I'd love for you guys to go follow me there, and we're growing a little bit of a community there. It's really great, interactive with you guys. Mixer does this cool thing where you guys can earn points by watching me, and then you can use those points to send cool little stickers and level up in my chat. There's a little like a number next to your name in chat, and everyone can see how long you've been watching the channel for, and it's pretty awesome. There's like nice little rivalries going there. It's pretty fun. Oh, we are right next to a coral reef. Amazing. Here is the starter chest. We've got a stone pickaxe, which is quite rare, dog oak sapling, and a bunch of wood, a cactus. Oh man. So this is actually a little bit of a survival island. No ways, guys. Amazing. This looks so cool. So we actually do have 4 saplings here to grow your starter trees to get wood and stuff, and a little bit of food to get you going. There's no grass, unfortunately, to get seeds. Oh man, very cool. What you could probably do is make one area darker where skeletons can spawn, and then you can use that to try and get bone meal the grass to get seeds, and then you can start growing your little farms that way. Oh man, okay, cool. Let's have a look at the map. We're actually to the side of the map, not in the middle this time. Interesting. Let's head over there. There's actually a village in the savanna biome. Very nice. Okay, we're actually going off the map, but you can see this from the spawn, so we'll check it out very briefly. Good size farm. Good size village. Some crops here. They do their crops differently. They're not in the wooden... They're not all neat in those wooden crop area. This is just sort of more random. Some hay bale. Some piled up melons, which is nice. You can get some melon seeds that way. More of a farm. Very interesting. They do their farms very differently. I like that concept. So let's head over there. There's our starter island right there. So you should be able to get over to these islands pretty quickly. You grow a few trees, you can get a boat really quite quickly. So let's just keep going over this way and see what we find. Bit of a desert over here. We're gonna find a desert temple right off the bat. That'd be very cool. Ooh, ice spikes. Ice spikes biome. Decent size. You can get your packed ice here. Convert that into blue ice. You can make some very cool transport ideas where you can move really, really fast. That is nice. There's a big pile of snow here. Is this anything specific? No, just snow. Interesting. It's a polar bear. Hello, Mr. Polar Bear. Very cool. I like that starter, that island idea. That's cool. Survival islands are pretty nice. I'm not going to lie. Those are very popular sort of seeds for people to use. Massive desert. Right next to a forest biome. So generally I just like to explore the starter map. Gives you a good idea of what you're going to be running into straight away. And it's a lot of water. It's a heck of a lot of water. Oh yes, here is the coral reef. Quite a good size. To be fair, this is a good size coral reef. Very cool. There's actually one closer to the spawn as well here. Here's another coral reef. Good size, massive. Another island over there. And then heading back to our starter island, which is down here. And the coral reef expands all the way here as well. Very nice. The ocean is still rendering in. Oh man. Let's let that render in. Let's get a nice little screenshot here. Some chickens have spawned, which is nice. Anyway guys, yeah, that is the mixer seed. Let me know what you thought of it in the description below. And again, I'd like to encourage you guys to head over to my mixer. The link will be down in the description below. I stream 3 times a week, various games, various content, and yes, join me there. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.